I remembered this
time. Yeah!
Out that leg. No air. It's not feeling whenever you ain't there.
no air, no air. Got me out there in the water so deep. Tell me how you gonna be without me. If you ain't here, I just can't breathe. No air, no air.
Seven.
No air, air.
Eight.
No air.
Pause
it. No air, air.
Two.
No air, air. A
jump
flew right off the ground to float to you. With no gravity to hold me down.
Six.
A real.
A seven.
I'm still alive inside.
Eight.
Took my breath, but
I'm not sure about those legs.
I don't know how, but I don't even care.
That's like the third time I did that. Water. Good. All right, we're going to do some planks. You're going to hold your planks. You are going to go down, down like this. Holding your planks. Then you're going to go elbow, elbow. Hand, hand, right, left, right, left. You do that four times. Then take a break holding. Then you're gonna reverse. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Then I want you to bring, you're in your plank, I want you to bring your knee to your elbow. Okay? So you're gonna be holding a plank for a while. All right, but what did I tell you before? That's the best thing you can do for your stomach and your core. Give you a nice strong body. If you need a break, take one. You can push back to a child's pose. Knees are apart, toes are touching. And you just turn over like this. You take a breather. Okay? All right, you ready? Get that upper body strength going. Get your core going. So that you can do these handstands, headstands, all that good stuff. And then we're gonna jump into some back bends.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I feel like I've played this already. Let's go like that. Okay. All right. Ready? Go. Hold.
Right in, I'm in, now I'm having left in, I know what's coming.
And my music has chosen to stop. Back up to a plank. Right elbow in. Left elbow in. Right elbow in.
Yeah.
Left elbow in. Good. Okay. All right. Let me see you on your back. You only have about 5 minutes, so stay with me, you guys. You're doing great.
Where you going, B?
All right, ready? On your back. First, we're going to do some bicycles. Arms are to the side. Right foot first. Make sure you're going to the wall, not to the ceiling.
What are you doing?
Three.
I can see you.
I can see you too. Six. Seven. Eight. Elbows. One. Two. Hello, little boy with a helmet. One.
You win your house.
Five.
You have.
I can do them decently well.
Okay, good. All right, it does take some conditioning, meaning you have to do it often. All right, so I think I did this, Ariana, I think I did this, what, lyrical or jazz or one of them. And I don't remember if I did it last week, but this is one of my favorite headstands. Find a wall, something that you, if you do fall back, you will fall into instead of rolling or hitting a piece of furniture or something like that, okay? There's two that we'll try today, okay? The first one, which is my favorite one, your feet are apart, nice wide straddle. Your hands go down to the floor. Again, my fingers are open up big and wide like the sun, okay? My elbows are near my rib cage, okay? They're not turned out, okay? Your shoulder only bends one way. Be careful, take care of them. You're going to put your head on the ground. I push my hands out a little bit for support, and I kind of tiptoe my feet towards my hands so that my hips are over my shoulders. And then I push up. Whoop. I push up. And you should not be against the wall like I am. You should try not to do that. But when you come back down, I want your legs to be open and down. Okay? So your legs go out and up. When you come back down, they go out and under. Okay? If you get very good at being here and balancing, you can bring your feet together like this. Extend one leg. Extend the other leg. Bring them back up and come back down. Let me see you try it. You guys into it or no?
Wait, does it have to be like I have to like put my feet up to something?
Well, you don't have to. If you think you can balance, go for it.
Okay.
I'm trying to find a wall.
I just want, now, Kayla, just make sure that you can roll out of it. And it's good that you're outside because you're doing handstands now, which is awesome. Good.
Okay. Wait, you can practice handstand.
You can practice handstands. That's fine with me. I'm okay with that. It's just when you're inside, it's not the easiest thing to do. Ariana, kiddo, I can't see you. Hello. You want to try it or are you done?
I'm done.
You've been dancing a lot too, haven't you?
Yeah.
Good.
I wasn't really looking for a wall. I made this like sort of wall here because I know I cannot balance.
Uh-huh. It takes a lot of prep. First time I did it, I did not do it. And sometimes after you've been dancing for a while, a couple of hours, that's it. Good. Open your feet. That's it. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah. You know what? You're too close, kiddo. You're too close. Back up. Yep. Move, because you need a little bit of space to move forward to get those legs up. So don't put your head so close. There you go. Good. That's it. Good girl. Good. Almost. Okay. So go slow. Go super slow and just try to keep that control. If you go fast, sometimes you lose that control. A lot of times, everybody like wants to do everything fast. Like even my little kids going across the mat, they want to go fast. And I said, the slower you do a crab walk or like a doggy with a broken leg, this here, the slower you do that, the better. But, you know, they're little. They're all racing each other. All right, I want you to try that.
Are you okay, Rachel?
Excellent. Look at you, Ariana. Good girl. See? Good. Take your time with that. There is another one that you can practice. I am not good at this.
Oh, I have to go.
But you do a
good job, babe.
What is this called? This is called a
Rachel,
crow.
I can see it.
Right here. My knees to my armpit and I lean forward like this. Try to get off both feet like this and hold it. As long as you can, okay?
But I gotta go.
Then you want to put your head on the floor and extend your legs straight up. Tough one.
I have to go.
Goodbye, Noah. Take care, hon. Be well.
Bye.
Bye, kiddo. So that's just another different one that you could try. Yeah, but the crow itself is tough. And how you conquer the crow, first of all, you've got to get those knees way up under your armpits. All right? So the first thing you want to do is lift up one leg, then you lift up the other leg, and then you try both legs. Yeah. Those are just some challenges to play with over the week. Good. Just be careful of your necks, my dancers, all right? Okay. Ariana, it's always a pleasure to see you. Michael, I don't see you, hon, but I know you're a great dancer. I've watched you on stage. Glad you're here. Kayla, it's good to see you, kiddo. All right. I love you all. Take care, and I'll see you next week.
See ya.
All right, see you guys. Bye.
Bye.